Our sentry spotted movement on the roof.
Then what are you waiting for? I want the intruder in chains before I get there.
Yes, sir.
Have either the devil's luck, or Luca prayed for us to the Lord. Because the guards left without me having to do anything at all. Giacomo, we are only one step away from success. First, light the boiler, just like you did in Badia Fiorentina. I'll do the rest by pumping the fuel into the machine when it's spinning.
It seems that fortune really favors us. We did it, Giacomo. In the end, we will be able to go together.
Not so fast, Master. I implore both of you to avoid making any sudden moves. One of my great passions is hunting rabbits, and they are, as I presume, quicker than you two. I guess there is no cause for all that excitement now, don't you think?
Please wait, Duke. I'm sure we could somehow.
One day you're up, the next you're down. I could write a book on this. But now is finally the moment when I'll ascend to the stars, and you, sadly, will move in the opposite direction. I'll tell you how this is going to play out. You will drop the amulet on the floor and slowly retreat. I will thank you for all the preparation you made on my behalf. And what's that? Oh, God damn it!
Roger, throw the weapon down! Drop the weapon! Don't play with us! Drop the crossbow!
Drop it! Are you deaf? I will gladly gut you unless you drop it. I'm warning you!
What are you waiting for? Go!
Shoot him, you fools!
Thank you.